mission. This is what we got so far on the map. We did some side missions right over here, somewhere over here. A couple, maybe right now, I don't know. But we'll just be doing missions. I'll show you what I got in my inventory so far. Yeah, I got this converted SMG9. That's really good. So it's plus 10.50% critical hit damage change or chance. Yeah. But this one has 12. So I don't know what to do. We'll just continue with this one. So far, this. I guess the Dark Zone level is like 125, which is pretty crazy. But guys, if you can leave a like and subscribe, that would be really great. I'm gonna go to this mission over here.
I promise I'll repay you for this.
Oh, we missed a civilian. We love you.
Just, I can't. They'll find us if we stop.
What if I don't care anymore? Oh, Jesus, he's gone.
Alright. So we got people that don't care about their lives anymore. Whatever. Yeah, we're getting higher levels.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Hostiles incoming.
What are you
waiting for? Move!
We're being moving on the roof. Looks like they've got grenades.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Drop the heavy gunner's first!
Hostiles incoming.
Alright guys, so now we're in the parking lot. Let's see what kind of food we're in here.
This city's gone to hell.
Alrighty, time to blow some
ready
crap.
To bust some heads together.
It's gonna blow!
Hostiles incoming.
Okay, we got that. Guys, just to let you know, you might want to take everything out of the dark zone so you can, like, destroy it later and you'll get materials for it.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
Get me out of here!
Oh.
Keep it down. Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here.
Hey, thanks for looking out for us.
I don't know where you came from, but we'd have been screwed without you. Thanks.
Sweet, make it.
Warning, hostiles detected nearby.
They don't give a damn about us.
See you next time, bitch. Alright. Watch out for you stop being freaking stupid for once. Let you get this done right.
Hostiles detected.
See where they are. Oh. Dying first, sucker. You're the one that freaking rushes me.
Warning, additional hostiles incoming.
Yeah, I don't have a good one.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Thank you.
hostiles detected.
There's the boss. Why can't I shoot? So here's our first green. It's like a safety vest. What's this? Just to get. We're gonna get rid of all this crap later on in the game. Check this over here. Okay.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Okay, so right here it's telling us our weapon tutorial. Which I don't need because I played this game before. We're gonna have to go over here actually. I feel like there's gonna be a cutscene. Or maybe somewhere else. Okay, so Brooklyn is safe. So now we're going to be level 4 once this cutscene is over.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
It's like a zombie. So, let me know in the comments what you think so far in Brooklyn. I'll read all your comments later.
I can't believe it's finally happening.
because I can't really read it right now, but I gotta figure all that out.
Here it comes.
Quartermaster's your man. You'll find him just inside the gate.
Can I get a stretcher at the end of the dock?
Alright, this is a test. Alright, at least I know my voice is good. Classic AK-47.
Just window shopping, I guess.
Make sure you do everything that you could do in here. I'm skipping a couple things because again, I guess I already played this way before. So. So after this, we're gonna establish the base of operations. Could get difficult. So now we're exploring Chelsea.
They have kids. Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down. Especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice. This is some bullshit. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up and let's do this.
Thank you for your generosity. Mike said you were around. We owe you big time.
Guys, there's a live chat below the video if you're watching on YouTube. Just leave your questions or comments in the video. Possibly gonna be playing Black Ops 3 sometime this week. I don't know when, but we'll see what happens.
JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Loading coordinates. Hostile forces approaching.
They fight like rats.
Got tangled inbound.
Heads up.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local GTF radio channels.
43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get in there right now.
Monster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the plank. Go, go, go.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at... Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here.
Hey, check these babies
and the more
out.
Stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Good luck out there.
This is an emergency services notification. Do not eat any snow you find on the ground as it may be contaminated. Thank you.
That might just save your ass.
Good luck out there.
You think? Hey, what'd you need? See nothing.
Good luck.
Everybody's talking about that power plant and what to do about it.
See you later.
Good luck out there.
It's all good. I'll get you another time.
Can't keep doing this.
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets. The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well. The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Check these babies out.
There it is.
Ain't seen nothing.
Good luck out there.
Well, if I spend all my money on this, I feel like I'm gonna get something way better after.
This is an emergency service notification.
Man, I love these deals.
Any attempt to steal a weapon from a JTF operative will be dealt with harshly.
It's whatever.
Perpetrators will be removed from the secure area
it's
immediately.
Okay.
Let's
go do something.
We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left. We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel at the base so we can get
we
the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you retrieve them.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Looks like we need to go in stealthy and shit. We ain't got no one to help us. We're doing this solo.
New agent has joined your team.
What? Who are you? Alright, you got a mic? Hey, we're doing a live stream right now. Got money, put it on. Otherwise, I'm gonna kick you.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
Oh, he just got a mic in. Shoot nuggets and french fries. Alright. Dang it. Alright, I don't know how to get him back. Whatever. Okay. Do this one more time. Jesus Christ. So irritating. You